Classes when I was 4 years old. I went for some Yamaha classes, and when I was 9, my dad introduced me to the violin. The most meaningful moment of my life would be when you're down, and to see how people around you support you, then you know how sincere people are towards you, and whether they're gonna run away from you and say, oh sorry, I'm busy, I can't help you this time, or whether they're gonna be there for you. My biggest happiness ever is to perform with great artists at the moment, Jackie Chong, Sachin San, Harvey, Zee Chen, Fishy Long. You have to remember that there's always someone who's always better than you, and you will never stop learning to the day you die. So yeah, is the key, and whatever you do, be very honest about it, because people can see it. And love is the part where when times get difficult, the love is the thing that's going to pull you through those times. Love conquers all.